our technical designers and labourers can be proud to build such cars.
In 1932, the National Socialist Party came to power in Germany. The soon-to-be Chancellor, Adolf Hitler, was a keen car enthusiast. And brainchild of Ferdinand Porsche, a brilliant designer who designed some of the finest, fastest, and most luxurious cars in the world.